And what do you need prayer for?
Pourquoi as-tu besoin de prière? Où est la douleur?
Pancreas.
Hernia.
Plus de sommeil du tout.
You cannot sleep.
Is it painful?
Sleeping disorder. Est-ce que ça fait mal en ce moment?
Ouais, les crampes.
Cramps, or, yes.
Arrêt de tout, les cachets.
Because he stopped all the pills, all the alcohol and things like that.
Oh, wow.
So he has pain in the body.
Where's the pain in your body?
En ce moment, tu as mal où? On en veut.
Well, by the church, can we pray for him?
On va juste prier pour lui. Étendez vos mains, s'il vous plaît.
Let's all reach out and pray. Just turn around here. Lord Jesus, free right now.
Seigneur, libère-le maintenant.
Voilà.
Ça part.
Voilà, set him free right now.
Libère-le de ça.
The pain go right now.
Toute la douleur part.
Mind in his body, set Jesus.
Sang de Jésus.
Free. Free. And God touches emotions.
Touche ses émotions, Seigneur.
Right.
Maintenant.
Set him free.
Et libère-le.
Set him free.
Libère-le.
Set him free.
Libère-le.
Set him free. There's power in the blood of Jesus.
Il y a de la puissance. Ils sont partis. Aidez-la à se relever.
You see
her. No more pain, he says. Plus de douleur.
Wow. Douleur partie.
La douleur est partie.
Oui, j'ai plus mal à la tête.
Oui, yes, I don't have any headaches.
Give a hand, everybody.
Applaudissez le Seigneur.
So how long were you in pain for? How
Depuis
long?
Combien de temps il y avait toutes ces douleurs? I can do anything. I can do all things. 'Cause it's you who gives me strength.